know, your ass better call somebody.
The champ status. Throughout the World Cup history till date, only two players have won the World Cup twice as captains of their teams. Clive Lloyd of West Indies and Australia's Ricky Ponting have kissed the World Cup trophy twice as captain. In 1975 and 1979's World Cup tournaments, West Indies held the trophy under Clive Lloyd's captaincy. Similarly, Ponting awarded the historical World Cup trophy to his nation, Australia, in 2003 and 2007.